will be holding a special event they are calling the Jeyuk Competition, where fans will get the chance to eat Jeyuk bokkeum, stir-fried pork, with the AOA members. The event will take place on July 5th at a restaurant in Seoul. The event is a thank you gesture towards fans who have actively supported AOA during their Bingle Bangle promotions. In fact, it was the AOA members themselves who came up with the idea in the first place. AOA has continued to repay their fans for the love and support they have been receiving since Bingle Bangle was released on May 28. Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. They not only passed around chicken, sandwiches and coffee to fans who came to support AOA during music programs, but also provided a box of water jelly to all fans who attended AOA's fan meeting on June 30. AOA continues to actively reach out to their fans through such events even after their official promotions for Bingle Bangle are over and has revealed their plans to continue their interactions with fans. Let's continue to make happy and precious memories together. We will create many opportunities to be together. AOA's Bingle Bangle, which was their first comeback in 1 year and 5 months, was a complete success, sweeping the charts as soon as it was released and has raised anticipation for what could be coming next. Until then, Zico and Yu announce his new special collaboration set to drop in July.